Welcome to Leslie's Kitchen. So today, I am going to cook the adobo sa gata chicken heart. So I made this dish because one of my customer called me and she wants to try out the dish that I am introducing to her, and I'm gonna put it in YouTube too so that you could follow the procedure and how I cook the adobo sa gata. So guys, watch out for the procedure later, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please click below the notification and subscribe. Thank you. I'm going to show you the whole ingredients of my adobo sa gata. So of course, the chicken heart, it was marinated from last night. I put the soy sauce, vinegar, brown sugar, and pepper. So I mix it all together and put it in the fridge for overnight. So I have here the pepper, onion, garlic, paste, shrimp. That's my flavoring, and I'm going to put a little pinch of pepper, black pepper, then ginger, and I have the cubes for a seasoning flavor. So of course, adobo sa gata, we have always to use the coconut milk. Alright guys, so I'm going to show you the procedure after. So I'm going to show you how to cook it now. So first, of course, I put the pan and heat it up. So I'm gonna put a little oil. Okay guys. So I'm gonna wait until it's gonna be hot. Then I'm going to put the garlic. Okay. So let me try now. Yes, it's already hot. So I'm going first, guys, garlic first. So I have to wait until it's going to be brown. Then of course I'm going to be put the onion. Okay, smells good now. So I'm going to put also the ginger. So now I'm going to put the flavoring. Okay, I put the cubes and try to melt it like this so that the flavor will distribute. So the next step we're going to do is to put now the chicken heart. So here's guys, the chicken heart. I'm gonna do like this to take out the marinated flavoring. Do like that. Do like that. Like this. I'm going to do it like this. Mix it thoroughly. So it's already browned. So the next step is the coconut milk. Put the coconut milk. Okay. And mix it. Just mix it guys, then I'm going to put the flavoring, the shrimp paste, now the pepper. Okay guys, so I'm gonna mix it all together until it's cooked. So right now guys, I'm going to boil it at about like 10 minutes only, okay? Now this is the finished product of my adobo sa gata. See? So I'm going to taste it guys for you how exactly it tastes, okay? Wow. Guys, my adobo sa gata is just like a Bicol Express taste. So the only difference is that instead of pork, I use chicken hearts. So guys, if you want to follow the procedure of this and try out as one of your dish, you can try it guys, okay? So don't forget to subscribe my channel for more Croatian, more version, and more food to feature. And thank you for watching guys.